ਆਓ ਭਾਈ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਜੀ ਦਾ ਨਵਾਂ ਸੁਨੇਹਾ, ਨਵਾਂ ਸਵੇਰ ਦਾ ਨਿਊ ਕਲਿਪ, ਨਿਊ ਡੇ ਇੰਗਲਿਸ਼ ਵਿੱਚ ਟ੍ਰਾਂਸਲੇਟ ਕਰੀਏ। ਸੋ ਲਾਈਕ ਕਰਿਓ, ਸ਼ੇਅਰ ਕਰਿਓ ਆਪਣੇ ਪਿਆਰ ਵਾਲਿਆਂ 'ਚ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਹਿੰਦੀ ਪੰਜਾਬੀ ਨਹੀਂ ਸਮਝਦੇ। ਫੋਰ ਦੋਜ਼ ਪੀਪਲ ਦੈਟ ਕੈਨ ਅੰਡਰਸਟੈਂਡ ਇੰਗਲਿਸ਼ ਬੈਟਰ, ਲੈਟਸ ਰਿਲੇ ਦਿਸ ਮੈਸੇਜ ਆਫ ਭਾਈ ਸਾਹਿਬ, ਬਟ ਲੈਟਸ ਲਿਸਨ ਟੂ ਵਟ ਦੇ ਆਰ ਸੇਇੰਗ ਫਸਟ।
ਖੁਸ਼ ਰਹਿਣਾ ਆਪਣੀ ਜ਼ਿੰਦਗੀ ਦਾ ਉਦੇਸ਼ ਬਣਾ। ਸਾਡੀ ਪ੍ਰੋਪਰਟੀ ਸਾਡੀ ਖੁਸ਼ੀ। ਬੰਦਾ ਖੁਸ਼ ਹੈ, ਪੈਸਾ ਬਹੁਤ ਹੈ, ਮਾਇਆ ਬਹੁਤ ਹੈ, ਪ੍ਰੋਪਰਟੀ ਬਹੁਤ ਹੈ, ਇਹ ਵੇਖਿਆ, ਪਰ ਕਦੇ ਇਹ ਕਿਉਂ ਨਹੀਂ ਵੇਖਦੇ ਵੀ ਖੁਸ਼ ਹੈ ਕੀ, ਇਹ ਖੁਸ਼ ਹੈ ਤੇ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਖੁਸ਼ ਨੇ, ਆਨੰਦ ਪਾਇਆ ਮੇਰੀ ਮਾਏ, ਉਹ ਵੇਖਣਾ ਵੀ ਇਹਨਾਂ ਦੀ ਲਾਈਫ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਨਾ ਖਤਮ ਹੋਣ ਵਾਲਾ ਹਾਸਾ ਆਨੰਦ ਹੈ।
ਸੋ ਬੇਸਿਕਲੀ ਇਨ ਦਿਸ ਕਲਿਪ ਆਫ ਨਿਊ ਡੇ ਨਿਊ ਮੈਸੇਜ, ਭਾਈ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਐਕਸਪਲੇਨਸ ਅਬਾਊਟ ਹਾਊ ਦਿਸ ਪੀਪਲ ਆਊਟ ਦੇਅਰ ਦੈਟ ਹੈਵ ਸੋ ਮੱਚ ਬਟ ਦੈਨ ਅਗੇਨ ਸੋ ਲੈਸ ਐਟ ਦ ਸੇਮ ਟਾਈਮ, ਦੈਟ ਹੈਵ ਸੋ ਮੱਚ ਅਰਾਊਂਡ ਦੈਮ ਬਟ ਦੇ ਫੀਲ ਲੋਸਟ ਵਿਦ ਇਨ। ਦੇਰ ਸੋ ਮੈਨੀ ਪੀਪਲ ਆਊਟ ਦੇਅਰ ਦੈਟ ਸੇ ਵੀ ਹੈਵ ਸੋ ਮੱਚ ਮਨੀ ਬਟ ਵੀ ਡੋਂਟ ਹੈਵ ਹੈਪੀਨੈਸ। So what Baisab explains is, the person in life that has a mindset or an aim that they just want so much money, that's what they will get. Because what you ask for from yourself is what your mind will work for. If you want money, your mind will work towards getting you more money. If you want to build a property, your mind will make those things happen for you in life, for you to work towards building your own house or making a property. But you need to remember, if your purpose of life is, your aim of life is that I want to be happy, I want to be khush, then you can have less, you will be happy. You can have a lot of possessions, you will be happy, because your aim of life isn't to just build and progress in worldly things in the sense of properties, but your purpose will be to be happy and in Anand. Where do you get Anand? Let's ask that. First, through Gurbani, Pasha says, Anand paya meri mai, Satguru main paya. By getting that Satguru, meaning that true wisdom, that true understanding, that true knowledge, a person understands, you know what, bliss isn't in money, bliss isn't in this worldly success, bliss and happiness is within myself, to say to myself, whatever I do in life, that isn't my purpose. My purpose is to be happy from inside. And that Anand, no one can take away. That bliss that you have from inside, no one can take away. Today, you may have a property, but tomorrow someone might take that away from you. But that bliss that's inside you, no chor, meaning a thief, a lutera, can take that Anand, the bliss, away from your life. So remember, khushi paise naal nahi. Happiness is not with money. Happiness is a skill that comes from within you. Happiness is that feeling that rises from within you. For example, in this clip, Paisab gives a little sakhi, a little story about a businessman, a vapari. He goes around and looks at the world and says, there's so many people that are happy out there. But when I look at my own self, I have so much money, but I'm not happy. I have so much capacity and ability that I could buy anything I want to with the money I have. I can go to a mall, into a store, into a city, or into a bazaar, into a village, and I can go and buy whatever I want. But I'm not happy from inside. So he tells this to his teacher. The teacher says to him, come with me, let's go up to a mountain. He climbs the mountain. And as he's climbing, the teacher says to him, now I want you to pick up these three big rocks and carry them. As he's attempting to carry three big rocks, he puts them down and says, this is a hard job. I can't do this. This is hard for me. It's hard to carry three big rocks like this. I can only carry myself, not this burden as well. Then his teacher says to him, okay, put one rock down and carry the other two. He then, again, that businessman turns around and says, well, it's still hard. He then says, the teacher says, put the second rock down. And then it's still hard for the businessman. And then he says to him, now leave the three rocks and you walk yourself. As he's walking, he says, oh, that's better. Shakes his clothes, feels a bit more lighter and says, oh, that's nice. Now I can enjoy the view. Now I can relax and see the sights and scenery and take in that view and atmosphere. That's when the teacher turns around and says, you had a question that I have so much money, but I don't have peace. Now this is your answer. When you go out in life to make money, are you living an honest life? Because you can make so much money by messing other people up, by fraud, by do number da kam, as we say, by backstabbing people, just to make money. But those burdens are like the rock that keep bringing you back down in life, that don't bring peace of mind to you. By you going out there trying to mess other people's lives up so they get less and you get more, what are you doing to yourself? You are destroying your inner self. That peace of mind you are destroying. That shantmay life you are destroying. That happiness in life you are destroying, because you know you're guilty inside. Your conscience doesn't have restful sleep at night. It has a restless sleep at night. And what Baisab says in this clip is that what you need to understand is you need to take those burden away that you are building in your own life every day, every time of the year. You're building that stress in life. And the day you start putting those burdens away, that luggage to one side, those problems to one side, that negativity to one side, and then you yourself, by bringing that Satgur, that right understanding into your life, you, what will you bring in life? Anand Paya Meri Mai. You will bring that happiness. So just because you put that purpose of life was that you want to make money, you want to become rich, the true rich person is that person that is happy from inside. He or she is rich from inside. Yes, you need money to live. But remember, guys, you don't live for money. Yes, you need money to pay your bills and your life, day-to-day duties that you're doing or day-to-day places you are going. You need money, but money will not bring you happiness. Today, you can buy a trip, a holiday, a vacation to Maldives. But if you're not happy from inside, that venue or that area, that destination, that hotel, that five-star hotel will not give you happiness. Happiness all comes from within. So, paisa jinna marji hove, khushi kidda hoegi? Khushi, happiness is when you get rid of those burdens, those stones, those rocks that are pulling you down in life, and detach yourself from those bandhans, those bonds that are pulling you down, and uplift yourself and move forward. So, je khushi lani ya, khushi is a feeling from inside that you can obtain when you connect to yourself and understand what you truly want. So your aim of life shouldn't just be making money. Your aim of life is to be happy. Thank you for listening to today's clip.